Yeah, so I couldn't figure out anything in that game. I tried it like three more times. I don't know what they're trying to get me to do. Just welcome to the Backrooms. We're playing the Backrooms. Oh. Ooh, that's kind of unique. Oh. Let me turn down my sensitivity real fast. Ooh. Yo, you know, this kind of sounds and reminds me of, well, I mean, not visually, but it sort of reminds me of the actual Backrooms found footage, the video. Do I have a stamina bar, or are you gonna hide it like the other game? Oh? Use scroll wheel to zoom. No, I'm good, I'm good. Wait, what? The touch ID scanner. What? Oh, that's different. Where do I get an ID scanner from? Dude, I already know the monster's gonna come out. So, I already know. I don't like this already. I hate this. I hate this. Not in a bad way, though. I hate this in a good way. What the fuck is this? What the f- What? What is this? Oh, hell no. Oh, what the- Oh my god, I hate it. Why is it like this? Why is it like that? Where do I go? There's no exit. There's no exit. Oh my god. 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 Where'd the exit go? Where'd the exit go? Where'd the exit go? What? Oh, fuck. That was freaking me out. What now? What now? Can I leave? There's still nowhere to. I thought that was a transition. Oh? Oh, it actually fixed itself that time. Get the. Oh, fuck! Okay, what do we got happening? What do we got happening? Oh my god, I don't like it. I don't like it. I don't like it. I hate the back rooms. I freaking hate the back rooms. Can I not bust the glass with this freaking axe I got? Really? What's the axe used for? I don't understand. Wait, what? What is this? Door used for emergency only. So, is that like. What? Wait a damn minute. What if the back rooms is like an SCP? That would be cool. Imagine. It would make sense too, because SCP loves doing shit like this to people. And it does kind of react like an SCP, doesn't it? It builds itself. Oh, that's creepy. What? What is this? Oh, this is crazy. That's what this was for, though. The axe was to get into there. Okay. Gotcha. What's that? What do I do with that? Just have to find the ID? Guys, I'm so freaking nervous right now. I'm so freaking nervous right now. There's gonna be a oh my god, I wish there was a monster instead of this at this point. No, I don't, no, I don't, no, I don't. I was kidding, I was kidding, I was kidding. Please, man. Not that part of the background that used to freak me out the most. Oh my god, I hate that place. Another dead end. Holy shit. Dude, if I get chased, I'm dead. I'm gonna go down the dead end. 100%. Oh dear god, this place is long. It's not that long. Dude, this is really bad. This is really bad. I'm starting to sweat. I hate this. This has gotta be some type of phobia, right? I gotta have a type of phobia. That's the only way that explains why I'm so freaked out by this place. Like, this can't be normal to be that freaked out of just long stretching rooms that never end. Oh my god, this place is huge. Oh, that's a dead person. You better be dead, damn it. You dead? You dead. You better be dead. Did I get an ID? I think I got an ID. Oh. Oh, fuck. Okay, I don't want to play anymore. Thank you guys so much for watching. My name's Omniyis. Like the video if you like it. Subscribe if you love it. Oh god. Ooh. I already hit a dead end. Not even on purpose. I'm actually trying to find the way out and I already hit a dead end. This is bad. Oh my god. 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 I'm terrified. I don't want to play this. I don't want to play this anymore. Oh my god. There was something literally behind me. I heard it. I don't want to play this. My whole body is itchy. I don't like this. I hate this. I freaking hate this. Oh my god. You know what would be make for a really awesome video? What if they made like a Backrooms, like, you know, like a haunted house type thing, and it felt just like the real Backrooms? And I went up in there. I know I have some type of phobia. I have to have some type of phobia. There's no reason to be this scared of something like this. There is no reason I should be scared of this. Yet I'm straight up terrified. Where is it? Damn it! I see it right there. Let's go. Let me out. Please get in. There's light in here. Shut the door. Shut it. I didn't fucking ever. Oh my god. Okay. Let's go. You know what? It's over. I'm not going out that door. Just let it come to me. Fuck. Here we go. Fuck it. Fuck. No. All the things behind me. Hello? Am I alive? Oh fuck. Oh my god. What if I take the wrong way? Oh. Here. Just go. Oh, okay. We're good. That's not that bad. Can you just, like, at this point, can't you just kill me? Like, really? At this point, you should just kill the guy. That'd be better. Just kill him. What does it matter? Why would I care? You're just gonna chase him down anyways. Just kill the man. Just kill him. You know, I'm starting to get a little bit creeped out now. I left my closet wide open while I'm playing this, and I could have swore I just saw a shirt move. Oh. Oh my god. Please. I don't want to be... No! Shit, not that type of... I'm keeping my flashlight on at all times, thank you. It's actually like the episode or like the YouTube video. Is he falling out of the sky? Is he? Yo! Okay, so what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna type that in. It's probably not even a URL, but I'm just gonna type it in, see if anything happens. If nothing happens, then thank you guys for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Like the video if you like it. Subscribe to the video if you love it. And I'll see you in the next one. I don't want to play any more Backrooms games. Bye-bye.